Try this. Next time you're photographing an animal and it's looking one way, leave negative space in the area that it's looking. It'll make your photos look way better. Follow along for more tips and share this with your wildlife photography friends.